Hello everyone. Hi, this is Jesse from Goodluck Institute. Today I will tell you a heart-wrenching spiritual story. It is the story of a potter who is considered as a great devotee of Lord Krishna in his village. Whenever he was busy in his profession, he used to chant God's name and mantras. He was married and had a toddler baby boy. His wife was a little annoyed from his obsession for Lord Krishna. One day, he was lost in meditation, chanting Krishna's name and kneading clay from his leg. Unfortunately, meanwhile, his baby boy toddled into the pot where he was kneading. He was crushed by him. When his wife came there searching her baby, she was shocked seeing the baby dead. She started shouting and rebuking her husband and his Lord Krishna. Even the potter was shocked to see all this, but he did not say even a single word against his Lord. On the contrary, he was just beseeching before the statue of Lord Krishna for his brutal act to kill his son. His wife saw this and went furious, wanted to break the statue into pieces, but the potter insisted. During this, they heard a voice proclaiming, "Hey potter, you are such a great devotee of mine. You didn't stop chanting my name even you had a worst situation." Then his wife was told that you are really a great mother who even got ready to fight with God for the sake of her son's life. He added, "I am so happy and blessing you both with a new life of your baby." The potter said, "My lord, you have not only saved the life of my baby but also saved the belief of people in you." Moral of the story, mysterious are the ways of God. Hope you guys liked this. Do share and comment your views. Thanks.